Where's Toy Bonnie? Toy Bonnie! Toy. Oh, there you are, Toy Bonnie.
Oh, hey.
What?
Damn it.
I feel like half sisters are kind of
mad because
then
she's like,
okay.
I don't know what's happening, dude.
Go ask Bonnie, I forgot. I need to go to sleep.
Yeah, same here. Let's go, I'm going to bed.
You need to go to Bonnie.
Go to Bonnie?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to Bonnie. Hey, Bonnie. One outfit left and then one of them get it. Hi. What are you doing today, Bonnie? What are you doing, Bonnie?
We were supposed to go.
To
a fort.
Okay. I don't know.
Follow me.
I don't really know what's happening, but...
But you are. Well, that's long enough.
What do you want to talk about?
Well,
what?
Don't tell anybody.
Okay. Hey, Bonnie.
No! Don't worry, I won't kill you.
No!
They all hurt me, so I'm trying to get my revenge on them.
Okay.
So,
So what happened in there?
I don't know. Nothing. We just talk about how Bonnie was doing really good in school.
I thought he was out of school.
A
long time ago.
Oh, yeah, way back then when he was in school. We're talking about you getting always in trouble, it's funny.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll see you later then.
Okay, she didn't see. Hey, I mean, she didn't hear anything. I'm kind of happy now. Keep the secret.
Pay attention, dear friend. You're far too high to be jumping out the building and to die that exit door you're near. But the smiles in the room say we've come to play. Run away, so be ready for your time. Your heart beats faster as you're gone in the blink of an eye. But you have no worry or fear.
Okay.
This could be about retaliation.
Well,
What the hell just happened there?
I don't know.
Motherfucker, not again. Did you like growing up in Virginia?
Yeah, you're only different. What'd your parents do?
I know what
happened. My mother was dead.
Oh, no.
Who screamed?
Was it me?
So,
I promise, it was not me.
Why
I promise.
Did you mutilate like Mary Ann's genitalia?
I'm not even messing around.
Was someone talking to you? Because I know he was. I heard him say something. Do you know what it was?
You gonna? I don't know.
I heard him say, "Help me." He said help me.
Oh, he did? Well, I have bad memories.
You despise both sexes. If that were the case,
wow,
I wouldn't be living with my son and my wife.
Wow.
Well, that's just part of your facade. Most people in your life are the victims of your rage. Rage.
Hi.
What do you know about that?
Bonnie. I don't even know.
Please just leave my dad out of this, okay?
Hey, what's up, Bonnie?
It's
too creepy crap happening, dude.
Well, one day the other guys get mad because he's playing with us.
But, Bye.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Hey, Bonnie, you found him yet?
Mother Twucker, I have no idea. What the fuck?
I'm not serious about this.